regular piece was $139. Now we're doing it for $69. And we have both the brown and the blue. I'm sorry, the brown and the black. Now it's a big customer pick at the original selling price of $139, but now it's $69. But let me show you the two color choices so you can make your decision before this is gone. Now they both reverse to the jeweled look, but one is gonna be black. One is gonna, we call it brown, but it's the look of a tiger's eye.
Yep.
So you can see that they're both gonna reverse to that beautiful jeweled look.
It sure is.
But when you have them for more of a daytime look, you have the look of hand-carved opaque stones, and they hang from what looks like the most expensive European twisted double necklace.
And doesn't it?
Yes.
It really looks like an Italian, I don't know what. I mean, that the chain alone really, it looks so expensive and rich. The color of gold is so beautiful. It is, to me, a very wearable shade that I know you're going to get a lot of wear out of. Now, what the trick is, again, is that this is a reversible necklace in that you can wear this during the day because you have your choice of the black or the gray or the brown, and which really looks like, this looks like just an expensive piece of agate of some sort.
Or like black jade or charcoal jade.
Yes, indeed. Like, oh, isn't that stunning? And then that wonderful, you know, Asian symbol of long life. And then wow, wow, wow. Turn it around and there you go, girl.
Well, and you know what? The great thing is it has that Heidi sparkle to it on one side, and the other side is more refined
it
for
is.
The daytime.
For
so
sure.
It's completely up to you how you're gonna wear it. My producer just said, please use express automated ordering. The other choice is that choice that looks like tiger's eye.
Yes, and which is just beautiful. Look at how this shines. It is, you know, a very, very beautiful, it almost looks like a serpentine jade, mm-hmm. don't you think? And then again, you have that beautiful option of turning it around, a reversible necklace that has all of the elements of a very expensive piece, and that wonderful chain again, that Italian looking chain that is, looks like, I don't know how many thousands this would be if it were gold. And you know, great to accessorize back with perhaps some Asian looking pieces that might be in your wardrobe.
Yes.
You know, whether it's a kimono like jacket or you know, a beautiful embroidered something. It really is just a wonderful, wonderful statement.
Well, and it's nice to have that reversibility in one piece because
yes.
It truly looks like two different pieces.
It really and truly does. It really truly does. It, you know, you can surround this with other strands
mm-hmm.
that you may have.
Oh, yeah.
You know, or chains, strands of beads, maybe that take two that we were showing you earlier. That would be beautiful back with that, the black take twos.
Yes.
Yes.
And you know what? You think about $69. We never have a Heidi necklace at $69. We just don't.
No.
I mean, the quality and the craftsmanship is so amazing. When you get this out of the box and you feel it, when you touch it, you feel the weight, you see the way the stones are set, you will be blown away. And then you've got to think too, you get that lifetime warranty on top of that.
You
so you're spending
it.
$69 on something that you are going to wear for a lifetime.
You surely will. There's, you know, this is one of those pieces that, you know, people are, you're going to be known for this
mm-hmm.
thing. Now look at how pretty, you know, you have beads at home and, you know, you just want to surround. Look at how pretty that looks. Doesn't that look great?
So pretty.
Yeah.
Such a statement.
Isn't it? It's a great statement.
And then people are going to ask you about the meaning, too. I guarantee it, right?
That's right. And then, you know, you could turn it around and just have the black strands with the black, the beautiful black pendant. But then you're meeting the girls. Oh! I'm going to sparkle.
There you go.
That's it.
Okay, we have about a minute and a half left to shop here, but those are all carved on that opaque side. That's
yes.
all hand carved. And then, of course, those crystals adorning like channel set crystals.
Yeah.
Beautiful pave set crystals adorning the either side.
Yeah.
The other side. But the chain on this, Heidi, is so beautiful.
Isn't it? It really is divine. And the channel setting, it really looks like invisibly set crystals, which is a process that I learned learned in Paris at jewelry school how they really came up with the idea. What they did in fine jewelry was they literally put little railroad, like little rails along the back of the princess cuts, and had a little rail. They would slip each one, one by one, into the casting. So so you see absolutely no metal. And so to be able to do that, look, for $69.95, only here on HSN, with this elevated, fabulous, Italian-like chain that anybody would fall in love with, this is a great, great gift. And I know if somebody is enjoying your jewelry and you need a great gift, this is probably, this is the perfect thing.
Oh, this is amazing. Okay, we have less than 10 minutes remaining in this.